If you had even little understanding about Siddhanta Saivam, Suddhatvaita Saivam, Palaya Vaidika Saivam Parakkave, Vedaneri Thazhaithoonga Migu Saivat Thuraivilanga. The great science of Shaktipada and Shaktinipada. Just by Shaktinipada, you can be given straight experience of Kailasa. The system is such powerful system. I tell you, I am born and brought up in a Shaivite family, Adi Shaivite family. Adi Saiva Velalar, Thondai Mandala Adi Saiva Velalar family. The time I remembered me, from that time I am hearing about Sivajnana Bodham, Siddhanta Shastrangal, Meiganda Shatiram, all these words. I have seen at least 50 different versions of Sivajnana Bodham before I was 5 years old. And it's not that I have read. I don't want to say I have read. I have seen. Means that is the ambience in which I was born and brought up. The people who inspired me. The first thing I was taught is Siddhanta Saivam. But still I have not revealed many things about the Siddhanta Saivam, because it needs very highly qualified. I am evolving, evolving, evolving all of you. Reveal those great, powerful cognitions and transmit those initiations. Understand, I tell you. Just if you understand the Shaktipada and Shaktinipada and start power manifestation lifestyle, just first thing will happen. You will not have any panic attack. You will have only powerfulness attack. It should not be called as attack, like a powerfulness explosion. Sometimes I get these messages in the Facebook. People put comments, Swamiji, again and again I fall in love with you. So again and again you will fall in love with Paramashiva. That is power manifestation. Every time when you manifest powers, you will fall in love with Paramashiva once more. You'll feel like, oh God, once more I am in love with you, Swamiji. Once more I have fallen for you. That is exactly power manifestation. In power manifestation, again and again you fall in love with Paramashiva. You fall for Paramashiva.